Yeah, I came through the Tottenham Hotspur Education and Football Development Centre. So it was more of more work than, I went through the school there, so I'd done my GCSEs, and I was wondering just what I was going to do like the next year, and then I found out that they were doing the course, so it has. Yeah, and I'd just like to thank everyone that's helped me to get to this place, so yeah, I'd like to just thank them all, a lot of them involved as well. Thank you.